But if you see from here, no, like they have a different of people and different like architectures, and this kind of old architecture, no, it is very good. Everyone is waiting to see the beautiful architecture of this people. So only our guy is looking for this small baby. They have actually drilled inside this mountain, so we need to go inside. So before that, so you can see this many rock formations. You need to, oh shit, oh my, wow, wow. So okay guys, so we finally reached Kailasagiri top, and this is how it looks. So actually they have actually drilled inside this mountain, so we need to go inside. So before that, so you can see this many rock formations. The thing is like the main intention of this, so if anyone is thinking about building any home, so what they will do, they will make some rock formation, something like this. So what it says, in future they may build any home. So it is like a belief what they have. So even I don't have any own home, so even I am also trying to make one rock formation to my future home.
So yes guys, actually what selected this colored rock and place this big rocks. So what I'll do, I'll just try to make a formation. I'll make only 3 to 4 floors of rock formation. I don't know whether it will be stable or not.
A few inches later.
So it should not fall. It should not fall. So what I can do, I can make some arrangement so that it cannot fall. So it will definitely fall. So what I can do, I can give some supports. And here also it is shaking. No, okay. So our rock formation is ready. So this is what my future home looks. Good job. So guys, actually we are in the top, like after seeing the Kailasagiri, so we came even more topper, I think. So on the way, what we have seen the horses there. And we have all cows over here. So sun is going down literally, so we want to climb that. So we will climb very fast, and the time is around 5:30, so we need to go there very fast, and we need to come early because we need to go full down. So I don't know whether we can able to see because it is full of made of like sand. So yes, we will try to go top, and we will see you once you come here. So yes guys, this is the way what we need to go. So actually they have written Sri Ambojeshwara, whatever. See, actually this is built something like this. So we need to go from here. So actually whenever you bring your vehicle, you need to park over there, okay? So from there, it is actually we are in top. So once you come from there, you need to literally make a walk from here. It is like a self-trucking, what I can say. But today there is no one is there. So even my friend is also, he is like all photos only. Photo guy. We need to walk. So it is about from here, I think 900 meter or 1 kilometer trek. So what we can do. So the thing is like we have completed the whole thing in a one day, right? So it became very difficult, and it became very difficult. So this is our fourth or fifth place what I'm going. So it is almost, the time is 5:30 p.m. So yes guys, so actually I'm continuing my trek from the top of the hill. Just see where I'm, okay? So this is full of hills only. So even we need to go there, okay? So my god, trekking is very difficult. People say, why do you travel, why do you travel? Come for this kind of trekking, we will see why we need to travel. Need to go from here again. It is very difficult to reach over there, okay? Very, very difficult. This guy always takes the photo. I think, according to me, there is no one here except me and my friend. I'm the only guy who is going very top. So let us go there and see how the views, and let me just give you an update once we reach there, okay? Oh my god! Finally, after walking for 20 minutes, we have seen this symbol. Ah! Jai Shri Ram! Bola Jai Shri Ram!
Jai Shri Ram!
Come on, bro! We need to go even higher, bro! There is no energy, bro!
Psych!
Yo, Rupee! Come on, bro! Come on, bro, bro! Oh my god! It is literally... Actually, it is more difficult. So, if you have seen the Shivaganga truck, no? Shivaganga truck also feels like something this only, but that is even more peaker. But this is not a peak, but we need to ride our vehicle from down and we need to take it here and we need to climb the steps, something like this. This is more difficult, you know. Oh my god, we literally did not had a water also. We came up, we filled two water bottles and we are literally hiking it. I think we are about to reach. Maybe that is the top, I guess. Oh my god, I thought this all trek will be gone by riding the bike only, but it is not like that. Ouch. But even say, if you go for any trek, no, you need to, oh shit, oh my, wow, my god. So actually I think we came in a right timing where we can see the sunset. My god, oh my god, guys, shit, ouch. Oh guys, I don't know whether you people believe or not, actually I am in the top of the hill. See, literally you can see all the places. The top, they have a Shiva temple. Oh, so once you see the Shiva temple, actually they brought aloe black or a mud block, whatever you say, they are creating again a structure. I told you, know, before. So they have some faith in something, so they actually trust that, and they even more, they'll come here and they'll make that kind of structures, okay? So if you see here, so there are many people that have built something like this, and actually they have a Lord Shiva temple here. So they have a Nandi and a big pillar. So yes, this is what the top of the this hill looks. And if you want to see one more top, let me just go on the top side. You people don't believe where I'm standing. Oh shit. Ooh. See, from here if I fall, I'm gonna die. Oh my god, see, sun is literally going down. My god, I thought that will be more bigger mountain. So after coming here, my god, I'm thinking that I'm standing in the top building, I mean top mountain. My friend reached now, so he's a little late. My god, this is how it looks. And yeah, if you like this video, subscribe to my channel, and like this video and share with your friends so that they can also come to this kind of trucks. So if you are very enthusiastic with trucking and all, they can come to this kind of places. This is very difficult, what I said, this is very very difficult trucks what we do. So if you want to take risk, so you can come in this place. So I'm gonna give all the location links in the description and you can check out at any time. So my humble request is, so whenever you come here, don't harm the animals, because here you can see multiple of horses and multiple of cows, monkeys and all. So don't harm any animals. So just come, take care of you, enjoy your place, and don't put plastics and all here. Okay, this is just a nature formation. No one is gonna come from down to up just to clean your plastics. Okay, keep your environment clean, and we will see you in the upcoming video. Until then, take care. Bye bye. Colors and all, what you can reflect from this.
Yeah,
one. Yeah.
Statues.
Oh shit.